The first set of advanced human beings appeared on Earth around 2.5 million years ago. We have evolved massively over the millennia and have achieved unmatched advances in the fields of science, agriculture, linguistics, and every other area of study. However, our rise has also dramatically affected the other species that populate this planet's land and water. For example, the Industrial Revolution has left its mark on every ecosystem, from polluted water to toxic air. Poachers also kill species when and where they please, which has driven several major species into extinction. Experts say that we are currently living through an age of mass extinction. Now, have you ever wondered what would happen if human beings were suddenly wiped from the face of the Earth? The scenario seems impossible, but over the past 1,000 years, humans have faced numerous events that have threatened huge portions of the human population, such as the Black Death of the 14th century, which killed nearly 70% of Europe's population, or the influenza pandemic in the early 1900s, which affected 75 million people worldwide. On a planet without humans, nature would quickly regain supremacy, which would begin with our homes. Without humans there to maintain them, houses made of wood would be eaten away by termites, creepers would find cracks, and water would seep inside through the roof, collapsing the wooden structures over time. Structures made of concrete would flake away due to extreme weather conditions. In cold areas, pipes would freeze and eventually burst. Basements would slowly fill with soil and water, eradicating traces of our presence. Additionally, if we were to suddenly disappear, things wouldn't be great for domesticated animals. Livestock would have to fend for themselves. Over 1.5 billion cows, a billion pigs, and 20 billion chickens would be little more than the next meal for wild and hungry carnivores. Similarly, cats and dogs of exotic breeds would eventually face extinction or adapt to older and wilder ways. There would be a severe drop in the population of rats and cockroaches, as they wouldn't have the luxury of dining on all the trash we produce. Rats would become easy targets for predators like hawks and eagles, further decimating their numbers. After a few hundred years, other animal species would repopulate themselves until a pre-human balance is achieved. In cities, tree roots would erode the road systems, reclaiming them as undergrowth emerges from everywhere. Cities would soon turn back into forests. Water would seep through major structures, resulting in the corrosion and eventual destruction of major steel structures, such as the Empire State Building, the London Bridge, the Golden Gate Bridge, and more. Roads would become rivers. 100 years after the human population drops to zero, the dams would finally collapse. After 15 to 20,000 years, few traces of humans or our activity would remain. Even so, future scientists, alien or otherwise, would be able to identify some signs of our presence, no matter how much time has passed. Ceramic elements will definitely last for a long time, along with brass and plastic. And perhaps most impressively, the four American presidents carved on Mount Rushmore, George Washington, Thomas Jefferson, Theodore Roosevelt, and Abraham Lincoln, will endure for at least 7 million years.